Pujinyan or Weyinglu. Who is she? For those who love her, especially on the Chinese dramas. So Wu Jinyan is a Chinese actress born last August 16, 1990, and she is best known for her roles in television series like The Beauties at the Crossfire last 2013, and most especially The Story of Yanxi Palace in 2018, and The Legend of Howlan in 2019. Again, she is Wu Jinyan in real life, and for the fans of The Story of Yanxi Palace, she is the leading character there, which is, she is Weyinglu. How much do you love this actress? In real life and in The Story of Yanxi Palace or in The Legend of Howlan? For me, she has amazing skills that really amazes us. That's why we really love Wu Jinyan or Weyinglu, or even her character in The Story of Yanxi Palace. Keep subscribing, guys, and don't forget to like the videos about our favorite Chinese dramas. Thank you, guys!